My mum was in an awful mood. Just came back from the park. We fed the ducks in the evening. For some reason, right, the seagulls and the pigeons and everything, right, in the daytime when we go at afternoon, there's a timetable, and the timetable is that the birds have a pecking order. And the pecking order is that, the mornings and such, flipping hell. This is because yesterday Nick and I had a huge argument, and because of his drinking and everything, I went downstairs to relax. I couldn't go downstairs because he's playing loud music every day, every time, loud music. Getting drunk, we had a fight, we had a quarrel, oh my gosh, wrestling on the floor like two cavemen. Called police, police came, I came here to sleep. I said, oh, he's drunk, he's like a monster, I'm scared that I might harm him. What? Yeah, because the work I do is so stressful. And he's my best mate, and we tick out on each other. He ticks out his mum swearing, and his mum shouting, and his mum's cursing, and the badness that she feeds him. He ticks out on me whilst he's drunk, and I tick out on him that I'm looking after mum 24 hours. And if I don't have a perfect peace, not a perfect peace, I mean, he's always doing nonsense, but if he's getting drunk 5 times in a row, it's going to really cheese me off. And we're going to argue and things like that. I'm ashamed of it. I hate it. I hate it when I get angry.